The pandemic is facing us to face problems that already existed, and it can help us focus on the priority of our society: digital connectivity, healthcare and wellness, transport and environmental protection. In this framework, we can give a boost to the commitment to clean and green infrastructure, and more broadly, to pursue the sustainable development goals of the Agenda 2030 of UN. Aligning investment and climate policy will be essential to advance the sustainability and decarbonization agenda. Promoting resilience will be critical to be prepared for exceptional events and climate risk due to global warming. Working together for a digital future with a positive social impact is also crucial, as technological evolution is likely to accelerate in the coming decades. Only this way, the crisis we are living through can mark a turning point in the history of humanity, accomplishing the transformation that will allow us to build a better future for all.